We're about to put a new conditioner on her. Yep, it's called Almond and Shea Butter.